And there he is, right there. The Watermelon Man himself, Jason Dukes.
That's right, what we got right here is a Black Diamond Sugar Sweet Watermelon. That's this one. You see the coloration difference? We got right here is a sweet, seedless watermelon. 29 cents a pound, 19 cents a pound at your local Jewel store. Now let me tell you something, Jason Cronin, you're going down, buddy.
Brother, this isn't Jewel. This is, something Valley Produce or something?
Oh, yeah, that's right. This is Valley Produce.
What is that? I got the coconut. The coconut. All right.
For the first two rows.
Oh, those are like some interesting watermelons.
Looks impressive.
Oh, and look at the headlines.
This next contest is set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Once again, your official Jimmy Kennedy. And unfortunately, being led to the ring once again by DP, Dave Prezak. The second half of the team known as Sex and Violence from the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan. This is X-Rated Jason Cronan.
Watermelon Man himself, Jason Dukes.
That's right, what we got right here is a Black Diamond sugar sweet watermelon. That's this one. You see the coloration difference? We got right here is a sweet seedless watermelon. 29 cents a pound, 19 cents a pound at your local Jewel store. And let me tell you something, Jason Cronin, you're going down, buddy.
Brother, this isn't Jewel. This is something Valley Produce or something.
Oh yeah, that's right. This is Valley Produce.
What is that? I got the coconut. The coconut.
Get a whole lot of those.
All right, all right.
For the first two rows.
Oh, those are like some interesting watermelons.
Wow. Looks impressive.
Oh. And look at the headlines.
This next contest is set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Once again, your official Jimmy Kennedy. And unfortunately, being led to the ring once again by DP, Dave Prezak. The second half of the team known as Sex and Violence from the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan. This is X-rated Jason Cronin.
I don't get it. Is it just watermelon? It ain't worth it. You're not even fit to have the name Jason. Hell no. Look at him and look at me. I shouldn't have to even be in the ring with people like this. People like you. Now come on, wait a minute. Hold on. Listen. I'm all oiled up. I'm buff, baby. That's right. Listen. You see this belt? It fit me when I started the watermelon diet regularly. So the watermelon diet is working. I think you should try some. Come on. Listen, for real. If you try it, you're going to like it. For real. Try some. He should try some, shouldn't he? Are you gonna try it or not? Come on. Come on, try it. Show the people over there how you like it. Go ahead, show them. Show them. Sorry. But my feelings are really hurt by what you said, by the way. All right. I knew he'd like it.
Oh,
your winner, X-rated Jason Kronan.
He went back down.